Video will be fixing Windows 10 update failure caused by error 802.4.0.0.20. So the error is a Windows update installation failure error, and it does not indicate any issue with upgrade or reservation of your Windows 10. So first step in our troubleshooting guide is to modify the registry. So before modifying the registry, we should take a backup. Let's right click on the start menu and click run, or press Windows and R key, type regedit and press OK. Click on yes for USB prompt. Here click on file and click export. Choose a location, provide a name, and export range should be set to all. Click on save. Keep this exported file in a safe location so that if anything goes wrong, you can always recover it from this file. So let's wait for the file to get exported. File has been exported. Let's check the file on the location. Okay, so it's done. Don't forget to move it on a safe location so that we can use it later if it is required. Now in the registry editor, from the registry editor, let's go to hkey local machine, then software and Microsoft Windows current version Windows update. Now in Windows update, we need to look for a folder called OS upgrade. If you don't find any, let's right click on Windows update folder, click new and say key, and call it OS upgrade. Click enter, and in this folder or key, right click in here and select new DWORD 32-bit value. Type the name as allow OS upgrade. Enter and set it value to 1. Now we need to close this registry editor and restart our computer. Let's restart it. Okay, so the system is restarted. Try pushing updates again. You can use get started button to upgrade to Windows 10, or if you are using Windows 8.1, then you should be using desktop control panel and not the modern UI to upgrade. The second method that we have is to delete everything in the delete in the download folder. Let's press Windows key, type cmd, right click on command prompt and select run as administrator. Click on yes for the USB prompt. In the command prompt, type nt space stop space w u a u s e r v and press enter. Wait for the Windows update service to get stopped. Once it is done, we need to navigate to C drive, or where you have installed Windows, then go to soft Windows and then software distribution, download and delete everything that we have in this folder. Once these are deleted, let's delete them. So once it is done, type testnet start w u a u s e r v and press enter. Wait for the Windows service to get started. Now once the service has been started, try to run Windows update and see if you can download Windows 10. I hope this video be helpful for you. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe our channel.